Welcome back, everybody. Mr. Blue here. Farming Simulator 17 at Goldcrest Valley. We're here on Mr. Blue Farms. Yours truly, Mr. Blue himself. Folks, I just want to apologize. I really do. I've been so down sick. I just want to apologize. I can't stress how sorry I am, folks. But I'm going to make it up to y'all. Somehow, somewhere. We're going to do some farming today. And I know it won't be no thrashing. We ain't got nothing to cut. We're pretty much finishing off where I got sick at. I have done some planting. Not much. Just been trying to get the hired help going. Trying to figure out where I'm at. But once again, folks, I am truly, deeply sorry. Hey, that's a good song. Truly, deeply, madly. But anyway, folks, we are back. I'm back. Feeling a lot better. I don't know. I need to get into all the things that was wrong with me. Let's just put it this way. Very bad chest congestion, cold, infection, what you want to call it. And then another little small problem. Just ain't been watching my figure, you know. I gotta get back in shape. Let's see here. We got all these kind of goodies. Yeah, he's done planting that field. But come find out, I'm anemic, folks. My iron's real low. That's why I ain't been feeling good. Been down in the dumps. I might get a little short-winded on y'all. You might hear me take some long breaths. That's because my chest is really, really congested. And that's due to smoke, dust. It's not just smoke. It's dust and everything else adds to it. But, yeah, I'm going to be back, folks. I'm going to try to push them out every day. If I can't do every day, please, please, up front, forgive me. But I'm going to try my best. Like I said, I might be short-winded at times. Just overlook that. Just me catching my breath. But folks, welcome to 2017. I hope y'all had a good Christmas and a happy new year. Mine's been alright, except for having this junk. Alright, here we go. We're back subsoiling. Got all the fields around that way. Got this field to go and that field to go. Subsoiling. See ya. Let's go check on our animals real quick. Oh, what we got? We got, look how much beans we got, folks. We're waiting on that price go up there at Maplefield Mill. I don't know. Might be Miss Mary's farm. I hope not. I hope it's the train so we can sell a lot of it at one time. That'd be what we need. And folks, well, we got a great demand for wood chips, but this ain't enough money there, folks. Look at Spinnerio. We got to invest in some wool, folks. I don't know how we can get that where it show up how much we got, but anyway, that's where we're at there. And we do have the all-rounder, 31 days, $60 a day. And we can get 27,000 out of that, probably about 28,000 we take up to the market. But that's all right for now. We have zero loan, 76,000 in the head, folks. All right. This is what we're looking like. Yeah, folks. 90 sheep, 125 pigs, and 42 cows. We gotta get those cows up there, folks. We really do. Sheep and cows. But I think they are, whoops. Yeah, they're full of water, so that's good. Let's see, we got the robots going. There was something I was wanting to find, but I guess it was amazement, or they ain't uploaded it yet. But here's the new mods, folks. We got the better log fork deal. I like that, and that's a whole lot better. But yeah, a little bit bigger bucket there. Go to the tether handlers. And this is what we got. We got the JCB up by the... And that there is just 5,000. I don't see it. It was an adapter. I guess... I'm imagining it. Or did they put it in the fridge? The reason why I'm saying, folks, is... Look at that bucket. 11,500. Folks, that's a big bucket. And I don't see what I'm looking for. So, okay. We won't worry about it. We do have, instead of this D2 on levelers, we got this here now. We're going to have to try to get some grass back in. But anyway, mainly what we're going to be doing is just parking equipment. Let's go get back to our truck real quick. There's the combines or new headers. They're 35 foot instead of the 40 foot. Alright, good. He's doing good. He's doing good. That's main two. We're going to go ahead and load up some more sheep. We can handle 14 cows. Back out just a little. Let me take a look at animals again. Alright, let's do 10 sheep and the rest cows. How's that? That sound like our deal? Tell you what, we gotta make another load. I wanna sell more pigs. So let's get a load of sheep and then turn around and get a load of cows. Sound like a plan? Yeah, sound like a plan to me. Alright, sheep, here we go. We're gonna buy. We're gonna fill this trailer full. Which is going to be 24. 24 for the floor. Let's confirm that. Oops. I didn't have enough money. Okay. Let's see here. 64. 68. 72. Alright. We confirmed that. We bankrupt folks with this off of sheeps. But it's going to be worth it. Let's see here. Let's get our lights and stuff on. Drive out Miss Mary's field here. Don't worry, folks. We will get our money back up if I have to do some side missions. Whew. Yeah, folks, I'm still kind of winded there, so... It's got a hold in there for me. Be patient with me. We'll get through this. But once again, like I said, I hope y'all had a good Christmas and a very happy new year. And birthdays, folks, if y'all had any birthdays. If you're watching this, I want to give a big shout out to Mr. John Bunn. He's a good friend of mine. He had a birthday. I had a birthday January 2nd. I'm pretty sure there's quite a few more out there. So, happy birthday to all y'all. And, oh, yeah, I can give some, I have a new subscriber. And shame on me for not having it ready. I hope I don't wreck my truck trying to pull it up here. Slow down a little bit. Let's see here. Old Hippie Gamer. Thank you for subscribing to me. Y'all head over to his YouTube channel. He's got some nice videos over there. And I subscribed to him, and he just turned right around and subscribed back to me. And I want to appreciate that. Thank you, sir, very much, if you're watching my videos. And folks, that brings me up to something else, sir. I didn't make my goal for the year, but that's okay. That's okay. I ain't going to hold it against nobody, and I want to thank the ones that's already subscribed to me. You know, I got 29 subscribers. I never thought I'd get this far. So, thank you all for subscribing and liking my videos and stuff and sharing. Alright, folks, why ain't... Oh, man. Sorry, folks, I guess I'm more under the weather than I thought. I was trying to unload the sheeps at the pigs. Silly me. So stupid. Silly. Rabbit. Tricks of her kids. That's right. Silly Mr. Blue. Sheeps are for wool. Let's take this over here so we can get some wool growing. I really, really wish they would put up. Oh no. Oh, horses pursuit. Oh, crap. Come on, big beast. Oh, this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. Oh, me, oh, my. Come on. Okay. Oh. Keep going. Come on. There we go. Whew. Never stuck this high centered, right? I thought I was going to have to go get the big boy there for a second. Whoa, watch the turn, Mr. Blue, watch the turn. Watch out for that tree. Uh-oh, we gotta get loading some pallets up, folks, look at there. Alright, this gonna really push it. Push it good, push it real good. Oh yeah, uh-huh. Alright, we're gonna unload 18 of these babies. I was looking at the wrong side. Firm. Yes, sir. Alright, we're going to just pull up here just a little bit. Do we not have a... No, we don't, do we? We don't have nothing to load it with. Okay. That's alright. We still got a little bit to go. We still got a little bit to go. Four full pallets. That's good. All right. Yeah. Let's see here. this is the guy that we need, but we need to load up some more sheep, so let's get back to our truck. I know y'all probably don't like seeing this, but part of it, folks, we are going to cut through this guy's field and go back up to where I was at the piggies. We're going to sell Miss Piggy again. That's right. Oh, man. Oh, man. Turn my lights on. Let me turn my lights on and stuff. Am I going that way? Yeah. Yeah, I'm going right way. All right. On the road in. On the road in. But folks, like I said, I am so sorry. Whoop, 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 whoop. Trick it, trick it. Watch that sound. Alright, miss you. I am truly, deeply sorry. And truly, deeply, madly, don't know how to pay y'all back. I guess just keep on pushing out videos, right? Is that good enough? I hope so, folks. I am so sorry for... just can't say enough. I guess that'll be enough, because I don't want to bore y'all with it. Alright, let's load up some piggies. One piggy, two piggy, three piggy more. Woo-hoo-hoo! Alright, 21 little piggies. Confirmed, yes. And what does that leave us with? Let's see here. We have 108 sheep, y'all. 105 piggies. That puts us back in the green. We need a little bit of wheat or barley. And they'll be alright. Let them produce about another 100. Well, not 100. About another 25 to 30 sheep. I mean, pigs before we sell them again. Alright. When we get off these piggies, we're going to buy some cows. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Then we're going to come back and do a little up cleaning. Make sure they all got water. All that good stuff. And, yeah. And we might do some missions while we're waiting, too. Alright, folks, it's a new year, so I'm starting off by trying to save up for, what's it called, a DJI Phantom. Probably going to get the, I don't know, the standard or the pro. So if y'all have any or know anybody that has one, drop some comments down below and give me some heads up which one's the best. Oh, oh. And nothing's coming. Be alright. I own the place, right? Push this car off the road. Nah. Ain't gonna be that mean. But yeah, I'm gonna try to save up and hopefully in a couple months I can have enough to get me a Phantom. I really don't want to sell my boat, so I'm going to try to scrape up here and there, pull all my pennies back. You know, it's not going to be no birthdays or holidays anytime soon for spending any money and stuff like that, so maybe I can put back some and get us a drone so y'all can start seeing more stuff in this farming simulator. And I might start up another map or two. I know y'all want to see Sanofka probably. But there's a lot more maps out there now. And folks, I did buy the PC version of Farming Simulator. Yes, sirree, I did. Alright, let's sell these piggies. I don't know how much it's going to bring. 25,200. Ooh. Really? Wow. Alright. Confirm. Yes. Why didn't it show the sun? Negative. Anyway, we got 23,000 up there, so let's go ahead and buy some cow. Let's buy some moo-moos. Give Betsy and Rosie and Susie some company. Alright, how much can we buy? Probably, let's see, we got 20,000, so we're going to stop right there. Confirm. Yes, that's only four cows. Only four cows, folks. Really? We got to buy more than that, right? I'll tell you what, folks. We're going to... I know. Don't go in debt. But, folks, we need more cows. We need more than that. Let's get a full load. I don't know how much it's going to be, but I'm going to pull out 198,000. Let's finish loading this truck up. Let's buy some more. Let's see what the rest of that be. 50,000, huh? What do you think? 14 more? That should work. Confirm. Yes. We have 14 moo-moos. Did that show it? Let's see, let's go. Okay, still don't show how many I have. Okay. Anyway, let's get these moo-moos on back. Let's take it this way. Let's see what this way is like, folks. Don't know about bringing this big old trailer down through here now. I won't get hung up like I did where I go. Ooh, that'd be a nightmare. Especially way over here. Oh, look at these back roads. Riding the back roads. Uh-oh. Yeah, nice, good straightaway. Oh, got a sharp turn here. But let's stop here, folks. I think this is the field I've been wanting. I don't know, I'm broke as a joke. 211,000 and no missions available. Well, thank you, Mary Evans. Folks, we gotta get that field soon. And I need to put that money back in the bank. Yes, I do. I sure do. We'll do it right after we drop these cows off. How's that? Yeah, I really don't want to sell my boat because, you know, I want to get a drone and use my boat at the same time with the drone. You know, like, I'm close to Mallard Lake. And Big Lake, y'all might, I know a lot of y'all know what Big Lake is. Some, a lot of my friends anyway do. I can do drone shots, go out there with my boat, and get it, put it on that, uh-oh. It's gonna be a tight squeeze here, folks. Forgot big boys in the way there. See how good fancy footwork I am. Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about. That's driving the truck there. Alright, let's unload these babies. Unload. Alright, give us 56 cows. Confirm. Yes, sirree. Let's go to our menu now. Oh yeah. We're going to have to feed the cows now so they can start growing. Folks, I got the pig achievement, but I need to breed some more sheep and some more cows. I think it's, 30 sheep and 20 cows? So I should be getting close, especially the more I buy. Now, I don't know how many sheep I'm going to get total. But I'm thinking about around about 150 sheep. And maybe 100 cows. Anything over that is going to be hard to take care of. Yes, sirree. Just look at that grass. That grass is getting low. Well, we got plenty of straw, so. Whoa. Well, at least it's a grass bale instead of the pecan there. Alright. Don't know where we need to park this in. Folks, there's... If I'm not mistaken, let's go to the animals. Okay, this one here is a mod. And let's go and... I don't say. That holds a whole lot more animals than that other does. Don't say on that neither, does it? And I don't guess we're going to get the water trailer on the this game either. Let me check. Got the fuel trailers. Those are pretty neat, folks. Those are pretty neat. That thing there is a cleaner, folks. Supposed to clean the feeding places. I don't know how, what tire. I guess it rotates and shoves it towards somehow or another. But anyway, let's go park this guy. Really don't know where we want to park it. Because it's so long. I guess we're just going to park it right here for now. Hey, we do have another subsolar. Forgot all about that. Let's go to the Challenger here, folks. Oh, this is gonna be rough. I keep forgetting it's always the opposite when you're backing. Go, Mr. Blue. Go, Mr. Blue. You're doing a good fine job. Look there. All right. Of course, look. I'm fixing to get hooked up to it, and he's almost done. Boo-hoo. Okay, let's just go ahead and hook up anyway. About hitting a pole. We need to park them under the sheds anyway. There we go. Oh yeah. There we go with the camera. Oh, this guy's done. Alrighty. My peoples. Oh, my peoples. We're going to have to go to these small fields to get them planted. And to the big ones. Right on down the road we go. Oh, we are so dirty. We are so dirty. Look at that. Whoa. Everybody was kung fu fighting. As fast as lighting. Yeah, I know, right? More like ease on down. Ease on down the road. Oh, don't you carry nothing that might be enough. Whoa, okay. My subscribers probably just all vanished. Because of me singing. Alright, folks. Here we go. This is going to be quick. I might as well just stay in this. And I'm ashamed of myself. I forgot about Jason and Boo. Yes, I did. Shame on me. What a boo-boo I am. Hey, boo-boo. How about picking a basket for you? Now, folks, I miss or peoples, I miss all the old cartoons. Speaking of birthdays, you know, I'm 40 years old. Oh, no, you don't. You're going to go on out to the end. There you go. 40 years old, folks. Just had my birthday. And, you know, these cartoons these days, they're okay, but I truly miss the old ones, you know? Bugs Bunny and Tweety and that one, I can't think of his name. Boy, let me tell you something, boy. I'm gonna bust that butt, boy. The old rooster. Yeah. Rocky and Bullwinkle. Oh my goodness. And the Dukes of Hazzard. I ain't seen nothing about Dukes of Hazzard in a long time. Now look at him. He's gonna do it on this end. We're gonna let him do his job. We're gonna be right back. Let's see here. I think we need some straw. Yep, we need some straw. Let me, we got to, find our big tractor. Let's get her a Moo Moo cow. Let's get her a Betsy right here. Let's see here. We got Parker's feeder on the shed. It probably wouldn't hurt. Whoa. Let's see, I'm on. Yeah, I'm messed up there now. Try and get him over as far as possible. There we go. Whoa, wrong one. There we go. All right, let's go down here and feed our cows. Poor Betsy gets mad. Along with Susie and Tootsie and Rosie and Posey and all the other ones. There we go. I like the tractor with the skinny tires on it. All right, let's see if we can pull this big old pecan. Pecan, whatever it's called. All right, here we go. Unload. Yep, there we go. And we are filling up, folks. I want to do this first, that way we knew exactly where we stood at. That's halfway. Hi, food. Whoa, folks. Whoa. It's going to take all of it. Oh, my goodness. You know how much it takes to fill this thing up? Wow. Let's just park it right here. Oh, my goodness. Folks, that's going to take forever to fill back up. Alright, we need grass, straw, and water. Oh, holy camote. Park this other way. Because we need a front loader for this. Folks, since we're real close, I mean real close to the dealer, we're going to go drop this bucket off and get that other one. No, I'm going to show you, this is only holds not quite 6,000, it's a couple grams from being 6,000. So, we're going to go get another bucket. Yes, that's right. We're going to go get that big bucket, folks. I said bucket. I didn't say that other. Nah, don't be putting words in my mouth, boy. I tell you the boy. Well, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, coming through. Thank you. All right, dropping one bucket. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to. All right, get out of my way. Get out of Mr. Woody's way. Getting all up here. All right, we're going to sell this bucket. And then we're going to go and buy this bigger bucket. Yeah, it is a universal. 11,500. Let's go ahead and do black. Alright. We have one. Yay. Oh. So I hope the combine's not in the way. I need to get them to the shop or something. Get them on the way. Oh my god. Now that, I think that fit my pickup truck up in that mud. Woohoo! You got windows so you can see. There's our flatbed. I was wondering where that sucker is at. All right. Oh, yep. I'm sorry. Forgot the flashers. Forgot the lights. Just go ahead. You go ahead and shoot, Mr. Blood. Can't get blood out of turn, right? But we couldn't dig with this. Scrape from dirt. Alright, we're going to do some cleanup right here first. Oh, check it out. Oh. Y'all didn't see that. I did not disrespect my truck. Oh well, I needed a new one anyway, right? Whoa, is this thing ever gonna get full? Oh, come on, really? Really, folks? It said 11,500, not 11,497. Oh. They said handles that did pretty good. Alright. Good, down there on that end. Go ahead and dump this. Why'd you hold all up? Oh, not quite. Little wall there, Mr. Blue. Alright. Be alright, we had a bell spike for this thing. Right, folks. Now we need some grass. That's right. Glad I couldn't scoop up some grass from out in the field out there. All right, I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. Let's see. All right, and I get it down there. Let's do it. There we go. Oh, that's too far. Oh, yeah? Okay, we'll just do it this way. Wow. Okay, that's probably good enough. Probably ain't gonna hold all that. Little guys down here on this end. Going down this a little bit so I have a little time. Watch out, Susie! Oh, really? Yeah. Little guys sweep that up. Yep, no problem. Alright. Folks, we're going to have to get cutting some more grass. And, yeah. We're gonna need a whole lot more grass, a whole lot more straw, and, yeah. We need some bigger water tanks, too. I wish they added some more bigger water tanks. That would be a whole lot better. All right. I know this bucket won't fit the JCB, but it sure would be nice if it did. The biggest 4,500 on that. That's 5,000. Okay. I don't know. Yeah, that's one we got. So, not really worth $100 more, but it's not worth the traveling for right now. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and do our water real quick. Probably gonna suck it dry. Sucking all that water out. Wow. I might as well just go ahead and go fill it up. What we'll do, go to the a beach somewhere. I think there's a beach over here. Over by 26, I think. And what we'll do, we'll fill this one up, take it to the sheeps, use what's in the sheeps to fill them up, and drop this full one off there. Yeah, back off in there and get water. And kind of scared to try. Scared to try it, folks. Let's go find a sand pit somewhere. Oh, there's a sand pit here. I think it's on over this way. On up here somewhere. I hope so. Whoa, hang on, trailer. I know what planner's done by now. I see sand. I got a beeline through these trees. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Much better. There we go. Little sound effect there. Fill her up. All the way up. And I'll talk a little bit more about the PC version, y'all. They have a bigger water trailer than this on there. And it also carries fertilizer too. So come on, Giants. I think it's like a 1500 gallon compared to this 73. So yeah, that would be awesome. But this truck would pull it. And it's a whole lot bigger than this one. Oh my God, look at the truck. I need to wash this truck, folks. I thought I was going to wash this truck. Look at it. Oh yes, folks, and it's got the crop destruction mod. It's got the real dirt mod, bunch of other mods on it stuff. That's real neat. The only thing about it, it'd be hard to switch over because I've done made it this far on the Xbox One. And the second thing is, I still got to figure out how to record on the PC. Yeah. Alright, there's our trailers and stuff. Waiting for a great demand. Oh, I cut through Mr. John or whoever field this is. I really want this field too, folks. We can plant some cypresses and stuff. Let's see here. I'm gonna do this. Oh, look at all those sheep. I'll park this one right there. And see how much this one got left in it. Oh, pretty cool. Cool. So, okay, this one's got half. So what I'm gonna do, and park it right here. Park it out of the way. Put this full one here by the sheeps, so we don't have to worry about it for a while. They're be full completely around. All we gotta do is bring the front loader or something over here and feed them. Right, park it right there. Wow. A lot of sheep, folks. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go to the pigs. Check on their water. And yeah. Because it'll be pretty much just making a round trip. I can go back over that way, go by the hotel. Whoa. That's Blue trying to get some air. How dare me to do that? You know, I've seen on other YouTubers, we probably could bring a conveyor belt over to the sheeps, and I think it would be an automatic feed if we done it that way. Don't quote me to it, or don't hold me to it, but yeah. And it won't be nothing like that right there, but uh-oh. Alright. Don't park that right there. Back up and check this one. Oh, it's almost full. That will go ahead. Okay, they're at the max. That's it. We'll just leave that in there. Carry this and get it filled up and take it back to the cows. And look like we might be pretty good to go. Let's check them while we're here. Straw's good, water's good, corn's good. All but wheat and barley. Okay. So I guess what we'll do is go ahead and feed them while we're here. Wheat and barley, and take this terror handler back to the sheeps. Park this baby out of the way right here. How about potatoes? No, potatoes are good. I just need wheat and barley. Okay. Let's see here. I think we're staying right here. Yeah, there we go. X to close. Close that door. And B to open this door. And it should be that first one right there. There should be soybeans, potatoes. So, yeah. And we'll see how big this bucket is while we're in here. I'm going to go first person. Yeah. Everybody's saying, let's do it all first person. Alright, 44.92. So that would be probably about 600 liters more. So, yeah. Alright. This one's alright. I just don't like the way it shakes and stuff. It's like shaking that booty. Shaking that booty. Alright. Let's get out a little bit of way there. And see where we're at. Oh, okay. I guess we're going to go ahead and get another scoop so we can fill him completely up. Or them, not him. And, yeah, go from there. Oh, yep, there we go. Probably about right there. Scooby-dooby-loop-doop-doop. I do like the way it handles. Whoa, oh. A little fast on the drive there. Yeah, piggy. Yes, piggy. Go get your dinner. Well, horses do. Alright. Well, they're full. Let's just go ahead and take it back in here. And dump it back in. All part of it, folks. Alright, now. Oh, mighty close to that door. Alright. Yeah, folks, if y'all watch Sonoka, that's what I need to buy for the pig area. Alright. You know, I really hate driving back and forth. But right now, whoa, I guess we're just going to do a little road travel. Got my lights on because I don't have no beacons. No beacons. And I tell you what, since we're going to the sheeps, be nice if Bucket would lock on that trailer. But then again, we would need something to load it and unload it off the trailer once we get it to the market side. And I wish we could flatten this hill out here, folks. That'd be so nice. Poor little concrete right here. Whoa. Oh, well, I guess we just keep dreaming. Probably wouldn't hurt to put a little small shed over here somewhere. You know what, folks? I should have brought those forks back with me. That way we could have went ahead and loaded some of them. You ain't got much time left anyway. So, why not, right? Gonna scoop up. I wish we could scoop up that tree. That'd be nice. Alright. Get out of the way, little robot. Here we go, sheeps. Eat away. Dang, almost. Ah, a little robot took some there, see that? Alright, folks, I'm gonna leave this bucket here. And then go back and get those forks real quick. I'm gonna leave it right there. But I'm probably not taking that bucket up to the, up in shop. I could assure the Xbox One, though, end up having the adapter for the Terror Hammer. Whee! Whoa! Y'all saw it here first, folks. I hope. Thing gets some good air. Whoa. Don't turn over. Just don't turn over, JCB. Just cause, but. Just cause, but. Just cause you can, doesn't mean what you have to, or something like that. No, hold it to me, folks. I got that, you know. Whoa. Alright, Giants. Fix your mess. Got poop leaking out the walls. We need to get us a trailer and load that up and get us a poop sprayer. I think we got a poop sprayer, don't we? Let me drive all the way down here and this don't work on this. You're kidding me, right? Oh my goodness. I didn't think about that. Well, folks. All right. Well. All right. I want to test something. Okay. I know, well, let me go ahead and make sure. It's been a while since I've done this. Okay, attached to the water trailer. Well, attached to this trailer. Well, where am I? Oh, yep. It attaches to that trailer. And, I don't see no other forks around. Let's see, I'm gonna bring this right there. And I know it won't hook to this. Yeah, okay. And what I'm looking for is to see if we've got any more forks laying around here. Which I don't see none. So that's a good thing. Alright. I think what I'm going to do is we need the big bucket for this thing for down here. That will speed up our process. Let's see. I have no way. If I somehow I could pick that up, I could put it in the back of the pickup truck. Too far away. None of these got the front attachers to it. Well, folks. It's been an hour. I'm kind of bum fuzzled right now. I think next time we're going to have a bigger telehandler for sheep. Because that one deal is very hard to pick up pallets with. So we need something a little bit more essential for picking up stuff. So we'll probably end up getting like one of these. Maybe even the New Holland. It's 143 horsepower. So yeah, it's more than this, and what, it's in between price range, and we can get the bigger bucket for it. Oh, we got it. And also, we can get the pallet for it. Yeah. So basically, we need a pallet for it and two buckets. Unless I can find out what happened to the adapter. The adapter should have been in here. Well, I might be wrong. It might have been for the PC version. But folks, anyway, stay tuned for the next episode. As long as I don't get hurting again. My chest is kind of hurting just a little bit, but it's no biggie. You know, hour or two of rest. Should be alright. I don't think it's going to be no big thing. But, I just got to get me on a diet where I can get my iron stuff back up so I can have the energy. And, get something, get this mucus out of my chest. And, go from there. But, next episode, which should be episode 62. Don't you do that, sir. Don't you do that. The next episode, planting should be done. And we're going to probably take care of the terror handlers. And finish up on the animals. Which the animals are okay. Except for loading that big boy back up. I might make a half of an episode on it and another half on getting things swapped out. We're going to get those wool pallets loaded in case we have a great demand. We can ship them down there real quick. So yeah, stay tuned next time, folks. We'll get all that good stuff done. And yeah. Oh, by the way, yeah, Boo was doing the planting, and Jason was doing the subsoil. And the other two is on vacation, I guess. They'll be back during the harvest probably. Jonathan and Betsy. But anyway, folks, I got to get off of here. And take my medicine, go to bed, and yeah, y'all see this, it'll be Wednesday, January the 4th. Now, I hope y'all have a good day. God bless. And thank you for watching. Be sure and hit that like button. Share. Subscribe. Turn on those post notifications, folks, if you're already subscribed. And periodically check, make sure you're still subscribed to me, because YouTube's been messing up on a lot of folks. So I just don't want to lose none of y'all. Y'all been good to me, and I hate YouTube just take it away. So anyway, folks, gotta go. So God bless, and see you later.